Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Mavs Exotics. Today, when I went to feed all the animals up there, I noticed our Goliath was in a molt. So instead of a feeding video today, I'm going to do a time lapse of our Guyana Goliath molting. I hope you enjoy. Like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell icon, and well, I suppose let's get into it, and I shall see you guys next Sunday.